Yeah.
Actually, I kind of want to build mine soon.
Okay. No. Do not go there. Like, you'll end up jamming a TV with a toaster.
Yeah, you get like $1,000, but you already got five. So you're doing pretty good.
Yeah, $5.
Yeah.
No, $5,000. You're
harvesting.
Saving for a car. You gotta have a car first.
Yeah.
How old are you?
He's like 3. Okay. I'll figure it out. I think he's 15.
Okay. He's just a wee young
close
lad.
Close enough.
Hasn't been tainted. Oh, you're 14?
You're close enough. You're close, yeah.
Ouch. You driving yet?
I was like, what happened to my other tractor? Why isn't it showing up? And then I'm like, oh yeah, been going.
I know, I was hoping that would happen.
I was like, I'm trying to find it, and I'm like, where'd it go?
That was my first thought, to steal the tractor and make you confused.
Oh, you're a turd.
Can't you drive in Ohio at like 12 or something like that?
I have one more to do and then it's done.
Okay, that's good.
Good.
Alright,
where's the cows at?
You didn't put the glance mod on.
Yeah, I did.
Oh yeah. I forgot. Cows are right here, aren't they? No. Cows are
Which way
in between
are they from the farm?
South. Mark southeast. Southwest. Fly southwest.
No, that would be northeast, but northwest.
No, it's southwest. See the little
it
cow icon?
Nothing, and you can just not talk about it.
God, it's northwest. It's north of the road.
No. Oh yeah. What's the other little icon with the little ones then?
I think that's sheep.
Okay, whatever. Doesn't
Maybe.
Make a difference to me.
It's down there by the chickens, right?
I think.
Crap.
You think.
Go investigate, okay? Set this baby to... Okay. Get on your horse and ride over there and get it. I don't know. Get on the farm all. Go for a little putt-putt over there.
I remember making Ross do that.
Oh my god, yep.
Yeah, I think that's the sheep, because I don't see a thing.
Whatever, not my problem.
Who'd you guys torture?
Oh, this was back in the day. We had a... Back in the day of 13, we had a... This is before you were born. We had a dedicated server open. Or not a dedicated server, just a regular server open. But there was no password, so anybody could join. And so we had this person named Ross come on. And they were like screwing everything up that we told them to do. And finally, we gave him a good job to do. We told him to go sell the eggs. So we gave him the slowest tractor possible. We made him drive all the way there. And then like he got off it or something. And then we reset it for him.
Bridge.
Yeah. We like got rid of his tractor. And then... We just made him do all kinds of stupid things. And then, like, he said that he was going to take a shower. But he left himself in a tractor for, like, an hour. And we, like, moved him off the field. And we needed that tractor, but we didn't kick him. So when he came back, he just came back out of the game, then closed and got off. We're like, really? Really?
And the shenanigans is this?
Like,
you're going to buy some cattle.
Like,
I think 10 cows will suffice for now.
Yeah, sure. Quick. Okay,
it's,
never mind.
It's like 5 minutes, so it should be done in 5.
Okay.
Alright.
That's good.
Oh, I just got a small forge wagon for now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, go for it. Maybe, I think our next purchase should be a larger header for this bad boy.
Sure thing.
That's Mr. to you.
You have a bank of... Well, you have the bank of Pog instead. Why don't you just use that?
Shh! That thing is terrible. That thing puts you in debt.
Yeah.
Does it really?
You only use that if you can pay. If you're gonna make enough money to pay back the debt, like tomorrow.
Yeah, it's basically pointless. You can't use
like,
it for starting
you
out.
That, you use that. That is a thing you use so you can like buy a Chrome Big X.
Yeah, not when you're starting out. Because when you're starting out, you will fail. we've done it several times and we don't learn from our mistakes.
Yeah, that's to make like big buys that you're not gonna you wouldn't be able to make with the regular.
I mean, I used to use it on 13 a lot, but
that thing will put you severely in debt.
Yeah, like we were like there was one day where we like broke even. We couldn't get any more than break even. We were trying so hard.
Yeah, we were filling up the biogas as fast as we could, and we were breaking even every day.
That was like, yeah.
And we had two people filling up biogas, and we were still breaking even.
I think it was even worse. No, I think it was worse than breaking even, because it was breaking even, but when you speed the time up, you would lose money. That's what it was.
Well, in that you had to
speed pay time the interest.
Up, make it so. What?
You had to pay the interest too.
Yeah.
The interest was put in debt.
How's come it's on the server then? How's come it's downloaded on the server?
Cause it's kind of, it's a nice friend, okay? You gotta have it on there, you know, in case we decide to make a stupid decision.
Just in case, you know, we think, yeah, we need a combine now for this.
Just in case we hit a little crack beforehand. These things happen, right. Okay?
I'm gonna get a tractor plowing. Cultivating.
Yeah, good idea. Are you picking up the straw?
Yes.
I forgot this game.
You're almost full.
Yeah, I know. 99, 100% full. Stupid sample, Rosalind. Oh, the FS-17 in-game footage. Oh my god.
17.8 left.
Speaking of 17, yeah, the new in-game trailer. I mean, everything. The graphics look the same.
In-game trailer.
The silo's over here by me.
I see. No, the FS-17 trailer. The first trailer that came out with in-game video. An engine. It's pretty nice. I like that they have an hour meter on the trailers, the tractors now. There's gonna be multiple missions and stuff too. Like you can harvest a farmer's field if you have the equipment, you get paid for it. Stuff like that. And there's a woman also available.
Use the turbo farm. Turbo fab.
1206 turbo. What?
No, we have a combine that's ridiculous.
Yeah, we doctored it up a little bit.
Yeah.
Doctored it up a little bit.
What, yeah. They harvest at what? 13 miles an hour?
No.
My God.
It harvests at 30 miles an hour. The turbo farm.
What?
Yeah, it harvests at like 30 miles an hour. It's three things wide.
Yeah, it's
got a giant swastika.
It's a 90-foot header.
Yep, I got a 90-foot header on mine, and I have a 200,000 capacity or something like that on mine.
Yeah, ours is 100,000.
No, isn't it two? I think it's 2,000. 200,000. I don't know.
Yeah, mine's at 200,000, and my header is red, and my
Wait, shut up.
Combine's white.
Because it's foggy out.
You know, you're juicing the time? Okay.
Okay, almost there. Come on. We're getting somewhere.
I wish we had like a placeable heat mod on here.
Like I told you, we're gonna have to shut it down and put it up again 90 million times because we put more mods on. But
well, that's not one that we had before. But
yes,
that's also
okay.
One that is very finicky.
The placeable heaps thing—that's just like even once you put it down, you still gotta pick it up again. Like, I mean, it's
maybe
good.
That's a friendly statement.
It's good for if you're doing wood chips and you don't want the wood chips. You can just put them into piles and leave the piles there, but...
Yeah, but, like,
sure,
I just made four passes and I'm almost full.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to pick it up again at some point. That's
yeah.
Good. You also have the smallest thing.
What in the world is going on with higher health now?
What, is he... Listen, he hit some coke this morning.
No. Like, they updated it, or we put a mod on here or something, and higher health is just retarded, you know. It is missing spots, and it's being like raw.
Listen, we this guy doesn't speak English, and you expect him to drive a tractor? We pulled him straight out of Mexico.
What? Pulled him straight out of Mexico.
Blenders, that's nice. Nine left.
Nine what?
Years?
MB.
Mercedes-Benz?
Yeah, 9 years.
Got a couple Mercedes-Benz left. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Trevor drives a Benz. Trevor drives a Benz.
Yeah, I drive a Benz.
No.
ML350. A Benz. You know what a Benz is? Mercedes-Benz?
A Benz.
Mercedes.
No. We got
Mercedes
a Mercedes
Benz. I know what a Mercedes.
Yeah, we got an ML350 up in here with an ML or MB900E engine in there. We got a 9-liter diesel engine up in here. I don't even know if that's a. I love the sound of the Mercedes Benz diesels, truck engines and stuff. Not the car engines. What? Are you opposed to talking about Mercedes-Benz? Do you have a hatred towards them? This is capitalism at its finest. Listen, my closet is like a capitalist's dream. Like, every single shirt I own has a brand name on it. Like, honestly. Like, I got Ford, Honda, Yamaha, Chevy, you name it. I like the capitalist system.
Yeah, but North Korea thinks they're so much better than us.
Did you hear that they declared war on us?
No, they think they're so much better than
us. I know, but still, did you hear that they declared war on us?
Did they really?
Yeah, it was like last week. It was in the news or something.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah.
I'll have fun losing.
My friend sent me a link to it from, like, the Wall Street Times or whatever it is, and he's like, we could just nuke them with wind, the voice of a button. And I'm like, well, let's see how that goes for you. Another Cold War, are we?
That wouldn't be much fun.
Yeah, we pretty much are going towards another Cold War.
That'd pretty much be like our military, that'd pretty much be like us going to war with,
North Korea.
The TV on the VCR off. Nicholas.
The VCR? Yeah. And you want to build a computer, but you have a VCR still?
That'd be like me going to war with my little brother.
We need atomic bombs and,
it's
you know.
Pointless.
Please,
I'm gonna win.
0.6, please. 0.4, please. 0.3, 0.4, 0.1, yes, it's done, finally.
That'd be like me saying, I'll fight you to my little brother. Or something.
I just heard him say, hey.
It's pointless.
Hey, yeah.
I'm in this. I'm gonna join the server now. No, because
I've
waited here.
I'm about to shut it down.
I personally
think. Are you freaking kidding me?
No, yeah.
No. Dude, I waited 50 minutes to do this. Are you kidding?
Yes, I'm kidding.
Hey, Trevor, yeah, I'm gonna go to bed, aren't you? You're feeling pretty tired today, too, right? I think we're gonna get off for the night.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
I've been working
waited,
the fields
I was
all day.
I was up until 1 o'clock helping Trevor, so...
Which Trevor? I don't know this.
Yeah, we were planting trees. Now we're on the,
Hey, can I have my charger back?
No.
No.
Hey Trevor, by the way, I just want to inform you. It's MSI Afterburner says that my GPU is using 42949672.96% utilized right now.
It says it says my temperature is at like 95, so
Celsius.
Tells you how reliable that is.
Yeah, we got.
Stupid. Okay. Speaking of afterburner. The animation.
I was wrong. It says my temperature is at 100.
It Celsius. Says the animation map trigger or whatever that is. It says it won't install, but I've installed that 3 times now.
Just put it
when
in.
When the actual temperature is at 38 degrees.
Just put it in the mods folder. What would it be giving you an error from? There's literally no way for it to say that it can't be installed.
It won't let me install it.
Right. What do you mean by install? What's so hard to drag a folder in?
No, I've installed it, but it won't let me...
Turn Team Viewer back on.
Won't let you join the game?
Give me a sec.
Is it not showing up or something?
Let's see here. Let me turn off my game real quick. Dedicated mods. Aim trigger.
Dedicated mods? No. You can only use one mods folder.
Yeah, you have to put them
in. I know that. I'm not retarded.
Well, you just said dedicated mods, so.
No, I looked up the mods thing,
Listen, the people that I've tried to tell things, oh my god, you wouldn't believe the things I've heard from people.
Okay, I just downloaded again and dragged it in my mod folder, so hopefully it works. I'm just gonna KMS, so.
There's one time I had to tell a kid how to copy and paste. Like, this kid legit did not know how to copy
and kidding?
Paste. Yeah, like, he couldn't copy and paste a link from Skype into his computer, and he couldn't click on it either. And so he's like, yeah, when I click on it, there's nothing there. And I'm like, you just gotta highlight it, copy, and paste it. And then I had to tell him how to find his mods folder and, like, what a mod even was. And it's like, honestly, like, why do I even bother? Like, I told the kid I had a headache and I just hung up on him.
He's like, why you should have told him, you gave me this headache, I'm done.
Trevor, what were you saying, sir?
Why is,
Lord Obama?
Let me join! Not letting me join, it's not nice.
Why won't it let you join?
Is the button grayed out?
Huh?
Game is being loaded, please wait.
There you go, Johnny. Now you're mad. Now you're in business, Johnny Manziel.
I'm not Johnny Manziel, okay?
Now you are.
Just never call me that again.
Who is it?
You sent me.
I have no idea who that is, but I've heard the name before. What is he, a giant molester or something?
It's the guy from,
Finding Nemo, right?
I don't think so.
Let me look it up.
The guy from, what do you call it?
Who is Johnny Manziel?
Game of Thrones.
I'll ask Siri.
He's from the old Saturday Night Live.
He's a football player.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is. That's what I was thinking.
He did the more cowbell skit.
No!
Like, more cowbell. Ding, 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 ding.
Ding, 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 ding. And he's like, listen.
I got a fever.
Cowbell.
And the only prescription is more cowbell. I gotta have more cowbell.
Oh, why am I getting so much slack?
It's that guy.
No.
Thanks.
It's not that guy. He's a football player. I know he's a football player. I was referencing a football player.
Steve Buscemi?
Hello, comrade. I'm right next to you.
Okay, this is America. We don't talk Spanish here.
It's not Spanish. It's freaking Russian, dude.
Listen, everything is the same.
It's not English. It's all
Johnny Manziel is an American football quarterback who is a free agent.
I was talking about Steve Buscemi.
Okay, well, someone's right and someone's wrong here. I think I'm right and you're wrong.
Oh my god, this is making me mad.
Making me a madder. I want
I'm
more money.
I'm getting so much lag right now.
You drop the hot dog. I opened the undie and there's like a crusty doo-doo in there.
Jesus Christ.
What's your MS at? Mine went up to 80.
Mine's up to like 300 right now.
That's not bad. I've seen it at 1,000.
Mine dude, I'm lagging so much right now.
Mine was up at, I think it was...
mine just says
mine
yes.
Mine was at, like, 50. Now it's down at 60, 70.
Mine's at 60.
Like, all I see is lag. Like... Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. I can't even move.
I take the underwear out of the package and I put my right leg through and I look down and I see there's a crusty doo-doo. Like someone opened the underwear, they use it, they soil it themselves, and they take it back and return it. Now I am shocked. I am scarred. What do you want me to do about this? Should I return them or?
Or should you eat it?
I feel like I should get a clean pair. Someone has not met the crusty doo-doo in.
I need to fix it.
Why am I getting amused? Why this?
This is from a prank call by Ownage Pranks. Check out the card in the upper right-hand corner and you'll see. Oh my god, I've got to find this.
I don't see it.
Oh, shut up. My battery level is at 25% from my mouse.
Hey, God, what are you doing?
That's gotta go up to the cows up above 13. There's a mix station there and it's gotta be jumped there.
13, let's see, let's open up my map. Holy crap, these fields are huge.
Yeah, they're not small.
Oh, let's see here. 13.
What?
Hey, I'm gonna go to high school, guys. I'm gonna just leave this thing here and go to high school.
I'm already in high school, sir. I'm about to blow high school. Yeah.
So am I. I'm gonna be a senior this year.
Senior citizen. He's a.
Where is?
He's an AARP member already.
Where is 13? I don't even see it.
13.
14, 15, 12, 7, 8. Oh, there's 13. I see it. That's like so close. Can I cut through?
All right. I gotta go take drugs and stuff. I'll be back.
I literally cannot play with this lag. And then when I say that, it doesn't lag anymore, but now that I said that, it's gonna start lagging.
Okay, well shut up, there's no lag.
Ooh, 30 FPS, that's nice.
30 FPS, how do you live with yourself?
Exactly. I'm getting a new computer soon, okay? This one's old, and I got it for $20.
$20?
It was originally, how much was it originally? Like, at normal cost, it was $1,000, but this guy cracked the screen in it, so he gave it to me. I bought it for $20. It was a gaming PC, or a laptop.
Well, it's obviously not a good one now.
Not anymore. I've had it for like 5 years now. Good God. Okay, that's the horn. I don't care about the horn. Just let me drive the tractor without any lag. And I'll love you forever.
I'm at 60 frames a second.
How do you live with your...
My computer, like, honestly, fans from my graphics card, they're spinning like 900 RPM. My water cooler, my temperature's only 42 degrees Celsius. My CPU is at 30% load. So.
I'm unloading this crap.
At the cows?
And it's empty. Wait, maximum capacity of the feeding. Okay.
Yeah, we only have like 10. We only have 10 cows, so just that's probably fine. If you just want to sell it, then. Or I guess I don't know if we can store it. You can try and store it. I don't know if there's anywhere to store it.
Oh my God, no! so much lag. Honestly, I don't know how I live with myself anymore.
On my old computer, I would get like 45 frames a second on Farm Sim, but I couldn't
handle
that. I'll
take that computer. I'll take it.
My computer was on, I could do 45 on medium, but now I'm on,
Yeah, I'll pay $200 for your other computer.
That computer's worth more than $200.